It starts with a feeling. I chase that feeling with different colors and shapes and textures. When you're successful and you capture something that feels raw and powerful, there's no feeling quite like it.